Welcome back, guys. Big game against Liverpool today. But before that, we'll show you kind of what happened in terms of trying to get Bellingham. We're not able to get him, but the good news is he's still at kind of Dortmund. Unless he signed a new contract, he'll still have a release clause. But his contract's still 3 years on it, the chances of signing a new one are kind of slim. So, as soon as we get our budget in May, 93 million guaranteed, but I think we should get 104 million. So, as soon as we get him, even if we get 110 million to spend, we spend 140 on Jude Bellingham. Just to get him in. I'm going to get a deal done in January because we didn't have enough funds in our budget for next season. And we only kind of, you know, I mean, I think it only goes by the 93 million that we're guaranteed. So, can we get him? We'll get him for next season, hopefully. I mean, just build that team around him. Sell a few players, get a few players in. A few players in mind. In the form since the last episode. There we right. There's some good results, some mixed results. He's got a replay, QPR. That's in Villa we lost, but we're kind of mostly Brighton, Tottenham, lots of games we showed. Two wins there, Brentford, draw. That's in Villa, Crystal Palace wins. So we've been in good form, I'd say, you know what I mean? We're kind of in a consistent period. Hopefully carry it on today, you know what I mean? Liverpool, Bournemouth. Hopefully get something for these games. At least 4 points, so we're happy with that. It's into the game. Here's your team. Rooney starts on the left. Isak. Brian Reader. I'm injured. It's into the game, hoping to get something. I mean, let's just get a consistent win, let's get into Europe again. Hopefully a minimum the Europa League. Right? Won the Conference League this year. And hopefully get into the Champions League next season. Finishing top four. That's our top five maybe. With a kind of new format. Yeah, win the Conference League. Qualify for Europa League at least this season. And try and win that next season then. For like positions getting into the Champions League. Or even win the Europa League to get into the Champions League if we need to, you know. But the kind of window I'm hoping to have in the summer, hopefully. Find the team in place and the depth in place to get top four. I mean, his tactics weren't great for Arsenal, just a case of the players getting used to it and getting the right players. We'll keep pushing. Let's get in. Let's get inside. Oh, oh, excellent. Good goal. Good start. That's what we're wanting, 34 seconds. Good play. I saw an opening. Usually a pleasure to pass it, I mean, but he also saw an opening there. Goalkeeper couldn't catch it, good goal. Let's keep it up, let's go. Moving on, guys. No, no praise him yet, not praising trailer in the match. So I think he's settled in a bit. See how we play. Let's nullify him. Well, thank you. We'll take that. And then, this time we'll open real life, so many forwards. But we're not impressed. I mean, that Ben Doak. I mean, being Scottish, I'm looking forward to seeing how he develops. I mean, the way he seems to play, I think it's some games for Liverpool. I mean, he's going to be far off, maybe getting a Scotland call up, maybe next season, he might get one or two caps. He's just getting bed in early. I mean, Steve Clark, no Russian, but he won our two caps. Hopefully, we qualify for the Euros. He's ready to come in the team then. It's going to say maybe Liverpool would loan him out, but I think maybe the way he's playing, I mean, they might. Not he seems a part of the squad. I mean, keep him around the squad. I mean, interesting, I can learn from like Salah and Diaz, all these kind of players. Experience. To get him. So get him, don't let him in, don't let him shoot. Excellent. Let's go. You know, Bruno. And for next season, I might play Bruno, which is a deep line playmaker. We could do the ball when we feel a job, but rather somebody else did that. I want him to kind of sort me involved in the game going forward. Is that a dive here he just done? Not that a dive in it. Good point of diving there, wasn't he? Waiting for that. Ugh, damn. Good goal to honest, good technique. Come here, is he offside? Hopefully. Hopefully. Yes, excellent. Good goal, but offside. Doesn't count. Just lucky for us. Just offside. I know, I didn't quite well working, keeping it at bay. We played in the kind of clock way, with sort of. Kind of Firmino role, deep line forward, or false nine as we could call it him. And the wing backs, kind of wide forwards and two forwards. Doing well, very good first half. Yeah, I just want to increase the depth of the team, that way I'm not kind of happy with the team yet, I've got to keep building. Yeah, I'll centre back as well if I can, but few players I've got in mind. I mean, for four positions. I mean, I'm hoping we can, we've got new sponsorship deals, know what I mean? I think the income's going to be at least 500 odd, kind of. 500 million, nine. So hopefully we can get at least 8 or 200 million budget just to start with. I mean, think it may say, but I can get at least Bellingham plus another two, three quality signings. Wasn't get me on top of that by selling the few players I'm looking to sell. Well, depending on the budget, we could even keep Neves, you know what I mean? Just depends. I'm shooting for this one. Do you mean he's there to clear for where? He's not defending, we do well. What's a strange kind of attempt? Get out of it. Strange that. Let's keep it going there. Make a sub of 70 minutes. Okay there. We're doing well up to that moment. I'm not blocking. Let me get something new actually. Freshen it up, they've scored, so let's freshen it up. There is one. Ferguson. Pick a Mirez game for the fold. Try this. Hopefully keep me at bay or at least go and win the game ourselves, you know what I mean? Just keep our composure, that's not dating silly. Excellent play. Good one. Isaac, good mate Isaac. Isaac, your corner. Let's get it in. There's no bad. Up to 8th now, and that's the kind of Europa Conference place. Tails actually quite close, man. I think we're actually we're not far off top 3, top 4. I mean, I think it's about 5, 6 points. Yeah, not even that, I mean. So I'll just keep putting the momentum up. That's it, play it. Is it going to be excellent? Oh, a card, maybe? Yes, he's off. A yellow card, but he's off anyway. 2 yellows. Van Dijk. Right, he's going our sub. Bring Rugon. Right. I'm probably at a point, but after how we started and the fact that restricted them, let's try and get a win. That's the point. Is point not a bad result? I'll take that good result, just call it a good result. Game against Bournemouth, this is the team we're going with. Sprick Ramirez, follow forward. Nat Roll, Brian Rugg. Neves moved to deep line playmaker, apart from that same team. Plus, just announced a draw for the Conference League. Last 16, yeah, look forward to that tie. Battle of Britain against Hibs. I mean, we will be strong favourites for that one. Let's see, we're in the league. Fifth place, Mark Cruz, the manager. Today against Bournemouth, who are now managed by kind of somebody else in Scotland, Michael Beale. He's joint for Rangers. Seven games so far, 4 wins, so he's a good start. That's a new life. I mean, Rangers are my Scottish team, so I'm looking forward to seeing what he can do in new life. I mean, he's got his own players in his first full season. I mean, let's see what he can do. Let's see. I mean, he speaks well. Let's see if we can kind of see it on the pitch, hopefully. Yeah, hopefully get something going. I mean, really push Celtic this season. It'll be hard to really win the league in his first season, but maybe never know, just make an attempt for it, and I mean, really push Celtic. I mean, Lammers is looking a good player, just need to hope kind of the other players bid in quickly. I mean, maybe we get another centre back, and we need a kind of left back, to be honest. You know, if we get a centre in, just get players in, let them settle in. Maybe start the season Saturday, so hopefully we can just hit the ground running. I mean, that's what we need to do, man. Start winning again, start to get some consistency. Anyway, look at this. All my 3 shots already. And that. Encourage him a bit. Get him. So it goes on then. So we play. Go forward. Is that get in? Control, is it get in? Good finish. Hope there's no other side, it looks kinda touch and go there. It looks like it's counts. It's us. We play. Who are trying to get him more games next season, Rogue? I mean, it's good. Unless he's getting into the team in the wings, but his long term future probably is a striker. Look. Maybe it would be a great inside forward as well. I mean, once he develops. That's against the 22-23, you know what I mean? Should be one of the best players in the world. So a top player. I think he's joined at Barcelona, he's joined New Life, I think. Now, of course, Rodri's got the kind of Endrick. So we'll see how they do the next few years. Of time. Been a good first half. Any highlights? Yeah, sub. Change things about. Too easy on. Put left back on, get him some more games, more minutes. Decent player, this guy. I mean, quite rounded. No spectacular or anything, but it's quite a kind of rounded left back. I mean, what you're wanting. There's a wing back, kind of player getting forward and defending. A decent job. Maybe defensively, maybe kind of bit more suspect in terms of his position. Concentration. Let's play. There's a notch as well. I've been playing Botman. I find, I mean, this kind of partnership we've got now seems to be clicking. Plus, I don't know if Botman's lack of pace for high lines he can cut out. Seem to be doing well playing these two. I'm just going to get a bit more pace. Great position on anticipation. I mean, he's still a future for Botman, but going with these two there now and see what happens. So bring Botman in, give him a game, we'll play for a while. In some minutes. That's it, win it. I go across it. Ball. Callister, he's not playing for a while. Try to sell in January. As you will remember, I was trying to sell Campos in January, but he turned West Ham down, so he stayed in the end. And Oxlade-Chamberlain, who I thought was signing, he went to Brentford instead. And so it's just a left back and the kind of Ronnie Rooney guy that we managed to get in January. So it's December, we were really kind of do some more work. Press him. 1-0-1, take that in. 4 points, eh? That's what we kind of, that's what we're aiming for as a minimum, and we've got that. A good win. That's nice work. The European places. Sixth place. Trying to get a Champions League place. Should be fifth. Let's see there. Now fifth gets a Champions League, so fifth at a minimum. Trying to get that Champions League place, man. Get our money up. Anyway. I mean, a good run, I think it's about it. 78 games unbeaten. 7 games unbeaten now. There's a mill. Right, where have I got? There we go. Come back far. Matter of fact, Leicester and Arsenal. No, Leicester and Nottingham Forest. Just play freeze our games. We can might get to the end of the season quite quickly, so I'm trying to get the players in. You shape the team. So Leicester, Nottingham Forest. And we'll play the last two games of the season. Hopefully get a European place swallowed up in. See you then, guys.